Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. Previously, I have just completed the final chapter in the episodic content, Year of the Snake. And now, I'm about to debut the second DLC. In this case, it's going to be called Nightmare in North Point. This is going to be an episode where Wei Shen encounters strange occurrences of the supernatural. So this one is going to be a real shocker. And before you do anything, please do me a solid. If this is your first time on my channel, I would greatly appreciate if you like, subscribe, follow, and hit the notification for this channel, which is the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So for when I go live with Let's Play Gaming Livestream walkthroughs for such games as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and many others. And without any further ado, let's go back to 2012. With Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Nightmare in North Point. So grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Nightmare in North Point, on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. So, I'm back at the central safe house in the game, which is like the downtown area upon pretty much the more upscale downtown area of Hong Kong. Now, these names of the districts are not in real life. They're actually named just like in the same way as GTA. The geographical locations are accurate, but the names have been changed. So, I actually have Wei Shen wearing the Manhattan Melee outfit. And with each of these outfits, they unlock special moves for Wei Shen. Now, if anyone who's a fan of Jackie Chan or remembers the film Rumble in the Bronx, this was the outfit he was wearing. And Jackie Chan does his own stunts. And I'm sure there's other martial arts actors that do the same. But Jackie Chan, he's his own man. So before I start the DLC, I'm gonna get Wei Shen, get something out the fridge. Only food Wei Shen eats is the street food from street vendors. Like, you'll never see him going to the grocery store. Yet he keeps in shape. So, let's begin. Gotta make some adjustments. Say the game. Now I'm about to go to the main screen. Main screen too. So Face doesn't mean anything.
Jiang Shi, terror of the Far East. Tormented in the underworld for thousands of years. Feeding on nothing but their hatred, their bitterness planning their revenge. When the gates of hell open, the Jiang Shi come forth. An undead army at their beck and all of Hong Kong at their mercy.
That was the worst movie of all time. Who makes up this stuff?
Hey, Wei. Niece. Don't make fun of the Jiang Shi.
Night like this, they might be on their way.
Oh, Uncle Salty has a thing for the supernatural.
Don't Uncle Salty me. This is Hong Kong. Magic crossed through this town like maggots on month-old roadkill.
Uncle.
Well, you see any walking corpses, you give me a call.
Yeah, give him a call, asshole.
What the hell?
The gates of hell are open. And the Sun On Yee will pay for what they've done.
Stop! Hey, hey, stop!
The hell?
Hey, honey, hey,
you won't let him get away. I'll try to head him off.
Right here.
Follow the footprint.
I heard you were fast. Come on, Shane. You can do better than that. Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit.
My duck has healing powers. Help you out.
Duck,
make
man.
You feel good. You want some?
From this, that was an adversary to the Sun On Yee, is seeking retribution against the Sun On
Yee. Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit!
Incarnated demon. Now, kidnap Wei's girlfriend. One of these girls. Not King.
The food is hot! Fire is now!
My duck has healing powers. Help you out. Make you feel good. You want some?
No, I don't want your fucking duck.
Friends, you are real. I got special supplier.
Don't let him get away. I'll try to head him off.
I heard you were fast. Shane, you can do better than that! Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit!
Fast!
coming, you rat!
I got good duck.
Oh!
Extra fresh duck. You want fresh duck?
Hey,
the volcano!
I got special supplier. Hey, big man!
Don't let him get away! I'll try to head him off!
I heard you were fast! Come on, Shen! You can do better than that!
Ghosts in the mines.
Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit!
Limited time offer! Food on a stick for good prices!
My duck has healing powers. Help you out. Make you feel good. You want some?
I heard you were fast! Come on, Shen! You can do better than that! Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit!
Ghosts in the market!
Keep coming, you rat!
Limited time offer! Food on the stick for good.
You think you can chase me down? You're a joke, Shen!
Now the voices are getting to annoy me.
Don't let him get away! I'll try to head him off!
I heard you were fast! Come on, Shen! You can do better than that! Get all you got, you Sun On Yee shit!
Ew!
My food on a stick!
Extra fresh duck. You want fresh
duck? You need food?
I got good duck.
Hey, all friends here are real. I got special supplier. You want good to see you?
Don't let him get away! I'll try to head him off! Come in!
You want DVD?
You want good clothes for less? I got
nice,
special deal.
Nice, some goldfish. Very firm.
Don't let him get away. I'll try to head him off.
I heard you were fast.
So Wei Shen's girlfriend's been kidnapped by a demon.
refreshment? I got good ice.
I'll give you a refreshment. You don't shut the hell up.
Wait, get me out of this thing! Get me out of this thing!
This is just the start! I've waited 30 years for this.
Let me down, Kevin! Let me down!
No demons take
me
down.
Hurry up!
Whatever you are, you're gonna die.
Joe Gossi, I'm not gonna help you deep fried, moldy ass demons!
Get fresh from me, you undead fuck. Gandhi.
No fist beating dead body. It's gonna finish your fucking grab. Got it? Come on, Wei. This ain't no crime trap.
Freaky shit.
Smiley Cat.
Keep trying, you punk.
I just want to go home.
Okay, I'll take it.
Thanks. We sure hope you come again.
Come back here, you demon fuck. human ass over here.
Have you seen others?
There's a big one. They call him Smiley something. He was giving them instructions.
Did he have a girl with him?
Yes. He went that way.
This is crazy.
Buy it now. Hurry up.
I'll take some. Thanks.
There. Next, please.
Probably used to playing with yourself by now.
Fuck!
Wait, food on the stick! Fire!
Big trouble. Let's read about the Jiang Shi.
Hello?
Come to the Golden Club right away.
Okay, okay.
Food on the stick! Wait, now everybody's possessed. With a beach of possessed ass. And the voices are now creepy. That's what happened. Hey, I'm doing them a service. Not feeling good about it. Take your possession out of it. Hopefully you've gone to a better place. I wonder what the cops look like.
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special supplier.
trying out this new Riot energy drink. It's actually plant-based, much better. Plus, a single can has 160 milligrams of caffeine. So, I think with one of these a day, you're good to go. Not probably not gonna start. I don't want to push it. And by the way, as I've said before, the maximum caffeine for anyone to consume in a day is up to 400. What the fuck? 480 milligrams. Give me your possessed there.
Where is everyone?
Hi, Wei.
Vincent? I thought you were dead.
I am dead. And it's a drag, let me tell you. I've been craving noodles for I don't know how long. By the way, I think you've got a problem out back.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. One minute I'm down there, the next I'm up here. So I thought, what the hell? Might as well grab some soup. You guys could leave an offering for a brother now and then, you know? Check out back.
Good to know.
What's it saying?
How would I know?
He's keeping his head out of here.
What a joke.
Walk close so you can hear better then.
Get him ready.
Smack him down.
You think you can beat up a demon?
I don't know, but if someone's going to fire, I'd rather he was
out of here.
Go away. Wei might win.
He's going to lose. And then that thing is
have some faith, goddamn.
Can't you do better than that?
What's your excuse, demon?
Hey, kid! What are you doing? Get out of there! You can't kill him, Wei! Get out! Get out! Get on the roof now!
Stay away from me, you rape demon!
That guy is tough as hell.
Dead people are like that. He's supernatural, Wei.
Gong si ma hai zhen hai ya. Now you're gonna need Chinese magic to beat him.
Go see Hou Fa Wu. He's got the best magic tea in the city.
Oh, are you shitting me?
You just try to punch out an undead creature, huh? And you think I'm kidding? Teasing.
What the hell?
I'm a ghost. I can pretty much show up anywhere.
You know what's going on?
Sure. Smiley Cat is trying to take over. He's been talking about it down there since I got killed.
Okay, who the fuck is Smiley Cat?
I think he used to be in the Sun On Yee. From what I can tell, Uncle Po had him whacked. Seems like he was out of control even when he was alive. Last I heard of it, he was going to enslave the 18K somehow, then use them to take over our territory.
Son of a bitch.
None of you motherfuckers to take out the 18K. That, they'll be possessed as fuck. It's like two pairs of dirty underwear.
Help me!
Alright, you demon back. Hands off the merchant. Get the fuck off of me. By the way, I do swear on this channel, YouTube and Twitch games. So don't like it, there's somewhere else to go. Get off me.
Thomas!
You need some magic? I got 2-for-1 sale today.
Jiang Shi are overrunning the city.
No kidding. I'm Hao Fat Lao, not Hao Blind Lao. You want to defeat them, you're going to need my specialty. I need 3 ingredients. Ghost pepper, the egg of an albino hen, and antifreeze. The good stuff, not that crap they sell on the mainland. Be careful, Wei. The ATK are looking for this stuff too. I hear they're trying to make the tea themselves.
They actually put that in products here in this.
How Smiley Cat got his nickname?
Isn't it a cat food?
Yeah. When he was alive, his street name was Big Scar Wu. Ponytail and a couple of the other guys killed him on Uncle Po's orders. They hit him with a car, then knifed him 42 times. They chopped up the body and put it through the grinder at the Smiley Cat processing plant. So Big Scar Wu ended up feeding house pets all over town. Ponytail didn't even put him into the high protein mix. So a lot of the cats just barfed him up afterwards. One of the enforcers who killed him got off the week later, and when he arrived down there, he told the story. So now everyone calls Wu Smiley Cat. That could be worse. They could have ground him up into fertilizer.
Yeah, and call him a Roundup. One moment. So I guess Meow Mix is taken. Oh, who are you? I'm Meow Mix. Fear my wrath. I bet his weakness is you do the meow theme song. If you know, you know. What's your name? It's Meow Mix. Maybe sing commercial jingle that will make him go away. Trying to come after my car. I don't think something will ask though. Better run. Beat your demon ass. Sorry. Going to a better place. Get your demon ass out of here. Demon. Sorry to do this with your possession.
I have an excuse to beat people up. Even if they're not enemies. They're enemies now. Time to get that ghost pepper. The ghost pepper is a real pepper. Usually, I think it's of Asian origin. Oh, a tight team.
Hey,
I'm
gonna give a carotene. Pepper alone.
I come for your pepper.
I needed to fight Jiang Shi.
Get past me first. Then you can have ghost pepper.
Okay, I'll be taking the ghost pepper to go. I'll be taking the ghost pepper to go.
Shop closed. I need the egg of an albino head right away.
You want to fight Jiang Shi? Tell you, see those kids? Punks keep tagging my storefront. Teach them a lesson, and the egg is yours.
What do you want? Fuck off, old man. Don't waste our time. You want trouble? Because we can give it to you.
Are you going to regret this?
Here's your egg. Make sure your brewmaster knows what he's doing. It can be dangerous if he doesn't treat it right.
What's it gonna do? Give me bad diarrhea? I'm all too scared for that. Don't think me like shit. I'm glad that people are running for me.
You sent them away, Famer!
Damn it, Vincent. You gotta stop appearing like that.
Sorry, Wei.
You scared the shit out of me.
I said I was sorry. It's hard being dead, man. People didn't like me much when I was alive. But this is so much worse. Nobody lighting candles for me. Nobody making offerings. Never used to take that shit seriously. Turns out, it matters, man. It really matters.
All right. I'm sorry, okay?
Yeah, it's not your fault. Hell, you're the first live person I've talked to who didn't run away screaming.
Yeah, well, I'm in the car. Nowhere for me to go, is there?
Yeah, that's right. You're always the smart one, Wei. I'm gonna use that one from now on. Cars. Places people got nowhere to run. That's great, man.
That's not really what I meant.
No. It's great.
I'm gonna teach your possessed ass a lesson. Any more possessed motherfuckers that need beating up? Oh, you. Here you are. You better run.
Let me teach your possessed ass a lesson. Get out of here. Out of the car. Yeah, you better run. Oh, here's what I'm gonna do. Use the car. Bye-bye. Everybody in this town is possessed, so run them over. I'm gonna have to get out of the car. They're all getting it. Better place. Throw off to a better place. Running over possessed people.
What's 18K doing here?
Remember, they said. I'm using the car. I only had to get out of the car. Take the enemy.
of these little ass or something.
You seen that pork bun guy around?
Yeah, I just ran him over. We'll find another one.
Excellent. I'll get the egg into the goat dung right away. And I have the moldy rat's blood waiting for the pellet.
Goat dung.
Give me a second to get the antifreeze ready.
You trying to poison me?
Goat shit?
Most Chinese magic based on antifreeze. Trust me, this will work. Jiang Shi will be at your mercy. If you think maybe you're going blind, see a doctor. But only after defeating Jiang Shi.
Give me a cab. A possessed man, how about a cab? I know you're possessing shit, but damn, can I get a cab?
Hey, wait, you got any noodles? I could really go for some noodles.
Shit. Why don't you just bamp near a food vendor next time instead of in the car? Yeah, I mean, you'll scare the shit out of the man, but damn. Oh, yeah, unless he's possessed, he won't run away. I think it would be a good transaction. I would like to think. Over. You want some fucking food? Come over here. Get out. Bring your possessed ass over here.
Nice supple fish. Very fast.
Hey, I can't help you, man. Fuck you. Run, you better run, motherfucker. You can't run for this ass whooping. Hook me up. My friend wants some food.
Juicy, son.
Sounds good.
Thank you. Enjoy.
What the fuck was it? Get some too. Get some. Hurry up. What kind of demons to kill? And a demon to kill.
Crazy person.
Fuck you. Get your possessed ass in the car. You get your possessed ass in the car. That's getting run over by a smart car, of all things. Oh look, the Ripper's right outside. Bring your ass. Come at me. Demon Karen, be gone.
You get the tea?
I got it. You sure it'll work?
How can you even ask that? Whole fight is the best in the business.
Yeah, well, if I go blind, I'm blaming you. I'll kill worse things than you.
Get your demon ass out of here. Dark wine. I think I have a full face meter to beat the dark wine. Get the fuck off me. The young one, eat a dick. Get his ass out of here. This fucker. Bye bye. That's that. Old salty crap. Hey Wei, I think something's up at the waterfront. You should go check it out. Smiley Cat. Don't get back to me, motherfucker. Come here.
Where do you think you're going? Hey, where do you think you're going? At least they don't run from a fight. Jiang Shi don't run from a fight. He's gonna stand there like a pile of dog shit and fight. Hey, fuckers! Get the fuck off. You're going. Don't you want to be free? Come here.
This should be interesting. By interesting, I mean fast.
Got that right. Bye bye. And this is crazy. Hey, you. The Hell Shrine. Hell Money Shrine. As you find more shrines, you get a higher chance of set enemies on fire. Go get some of that tea. Hey, you little man! Don't turn it off again! You better serve me. You better serve me.
I'll pay now.
I'm grateful to have helped.
Look, I got a sword. controller's acting up.
Cup of the demon.
every time you take these swords, the demon will show up. Be gone! Get back, demon! Get back, demon! You demon varlet.
You've been waiting for me to return. Together, we will crush the Sun On Yee and take over the city.
Possessing the 18K.
Oh, Hong Kong will fear the name Big Scar Wu.
Come on, get this ass whooping. Army or not, you're not taking over.
Ha!
powerful one. Stupid ass knife. Shank, shank.
Ah, shit.
Wait, let's go. Didn't want to leave you to fight them alone.
Yeah, you drive. I got bad hands. Go ahead. Damn, sorry I doubted you, Salty. This demon really means business.
Yeah, he's got a real hard on for the Sun On Yee. That's for sure.
What's his story?
The way I hear it, they chopped up the body and fed it into the grinder over the Smiley Cat food plant. Meow. You give a guy anything less than a proper burial, he's most likely coming back as a ghost. You turn him into cat food, that's pretty much guaranteed.
Yeah, you just got turned into Meow, man.
I guess once he got down there, they changed his name. Maybe that's why he's so pissed off. One thing you ought to know, best way to fight the undead is with a peachwood sword.
You got one?
Nope, but the 18K might. They were gearing up before Smiley Cat got to them. Keep an eye out for them. Poor bastards. I hear they were looking for every supernatural weapon they could find. Looks like they didn't have your tea, though. I hate to think what'd be like fighting those things with no tea.
A peach blitzer.
What?
Gotta restart.
You've been driving long? I doubted you, Salty. This demon really means business.
Yeah, he's got a real hard-on for the Sun On Yee, that's for sure.
What's his story?
The way I hear it, they chopped up the body and fed it into the grinder over the Smiley Cat food plant. Meow. You give a guy anything less than a proper burial, he's most likely coming back as a ghost. You turn him into cat food, that's pretty much guaranteed.
Huh. So what's with the nickname?
I guess once he got down there, they changed his name. Maybe that's why he's so pissed off. One thing you ought to know, best way to fight the undead is with a peachwood sword.
You got one?
Nope, but the 18K might. They were gearing up before Smiley Cat got to him. So keep an eye out for them. Poor bastards. I hear they were looking for every supernatural weapon they could find. Looks like they didn't have more tea, though. I hate to think what'd be like fighting those things with no tea.
At least I got the tea.
You don't want me to drive, huh?
Yeah, one more thing on my driving. Old Salty Crab. I'm gonna make you get out the lawn.
Oh, hey, you traveling got drugs.
They can fly in, yeah, supposedly.
You sure you don't want me to drive, huh?
Said he got bad hands, or are you just lazy? You want to get out? I changed the name from Old Salty Crab to Old Lazy as Fuck Crab.
Ah, shit. There they are. You coming?
Take him out, Smiley Cat go. Must be on the recruitment drive. Ooh, take that. Phone check, phone check.
Could have done it better myself. Watch for that guy. Wei Shen got him to kill these guys. Go for their weak side. You die here, Shen.
Oh yeah. What a bad. Oh shit.
Soon all of Hong Kong will be my slaves. We'll see how you like Smiley Cat then. I mean, let's go, Wu! Motherfucker! I am the king of all Hong Kong! Death doesn't scare me!
How about if I sing the theme song?
I have killed you and eaten you even when I was alive.
I heard about the cat food story. It's like, refresh your memory. Get the fuck off of me. That's it, motherfucker. Come here. Demon ass a lesson. Come here. Oh shit. You're in trouble now.
Myself. Watch for that guy!
y'all in trouble now.
Get the fuck off of me. You have bigger problems than her, you shit. Nobody messes with Big Scar Wu and gets away with it.
Never heard of him. Smiley Cat.
Hell is full of Sun On Yee. Who better to destroy a triad than its own members? You knew that already, didn't you, Officer Shen?
The fuck was that? If you are enjoying the stream and you like the content I'm bringing you, please do me a solid. Like, follow, subscribe, and hit the notification on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs such as Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition and many others. And if you feel generous and you would like to contribute to my channel, I have a Patreon listed in the description. I would greatly appreciate it. And I was continuing showing.
Ah! 不知有事喎。
Approaching the last hour of the stream.
Ah! I mean fast!
Get down!
Get inside. Oh, shit, he can't come inside. Damn!
Someone trying to rape me! Stay there, I'll give you something. What, chicken? Oh. How about a candy bar? Just don't hurt me. Oh shit! Oh shit! Ah, scary! Oh shit!
Whoa! Whoa!
Fuck off, demon. Help! Help! They're trying to get me! Help! Help! They're trying to get me! Help! Come here! Help! He's trying to assault me! Just a few I need to see. Come here. I need to beat you up. Come here. Come on, I need to beat you up. Come on. Stay here for this. Don't run for this ass whooping. Don't run for this ass whooping. Get out. Don't run for this ass whooping. Oh, shit. That was scared shit. Cleanse yourself.
must cleanse yourself. Doing you a favor. Better appreciate it. Jiang Shi activity. Thank you.
Would you like some ice cream?
I'm starving.
Thanks. Come again.
Like a popsicle. You're welcome. Hey, you.
Oh, come back, me.
I want my sword back. Broken. Goodbye, fuckers. Imagine anyone getting run over by a car. Imagine you go dying in a smart car by not getting run over by a car.
You scare a sheep!
Whoa! Outlaw.
Ooh, how you like that, bitch? Hey, get that ass whooping.
To the last half hour of the stream. Be right back.
Alright, I'm back. This is the, let's see here. Looking at the last 20 minutes of the stream. So let's continue on, shall we? I would anticipate this DLC is probably about two streams. Especially when dealing with episodic content. What the fuck was that?
Those guys are pretty pissed at you, Wei. I had to hear it day and night. They won't rest until they've wrecked everything you built.
I'm back, you little shits!
Johnny, death hasn't changed that.
Johnny Ratface.
You come back for me, or do they just get sick of you in hell?
Well, that's who it is, Johnny Ratface. My ass. Yeah, well, so far I'm not impressed.
You and me fight.
Always need right, man, the demon. Yeah, well, good luck with that.
You were a rotting corpse even when you were alive, you know that?
Bye-bye.
Always a pleasure to kill you, Ratface.
Thinking this would take about at least two episodes to knock out. What good is a DLC episode if it's short and shit?
Stop, police!
Give it up. on one of them? Please? To help refresh my memory. Last 10 minutes of the game.
Oh, that doesn't look good.
What doesn't look good? The hell are you scared of?
No, that's horrible!
I want my car, sir. I want my car.
What was that?
It looked behind that glass. because otherwise I'm gonna whoop no ass. Rhymes, by the way. Well, you do. Hey, where are you running from? Come back here. Ever heard of a scared demon? Or a scared possessed person?
Oh, what did I do to deserve this, Dumbass?
Get your ass possessed, that's why. Bring your possessed ass over here. Get that demon out of you. I'll get that demon out of you. Thank me later. You, come here. I got something for you. Come here. Let's try something out with you. Come here.
Hey, this ain't cool, man.
Snyder is being possessed. The fuck you getting scared? Looking at the last 5 minutes. Pork bun guy. What a pork bun. Hey, the pork bun guy.
Your suffering.
Stun gun kind of dead. Thank me later. Your buddy is too. Wretch all you want. By the way, I actually do have a YouTube short from Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition in which I'm shocking random people with the stun gun. Check it out if you haven't already. Just go into YouTube Shorts on my channel, the 9 to 5 Outlaw does game. You'll see what I'm talking about. Hey, you. Knock, knock. Hey, you.
I'm pretty against
him. Oh, gangsta my ass. What's not enough? Come here. Okay, I'm about to wrap up. Who's next? Come here! You! Would you like to try out my new stun gun? Come here. You have a willing candidate? Come here. And that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition, Nightmare, and North Point on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Until then, I'm Killed the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.